Hi, this is Bob from Classic Toy Trains Magazine. Today we're going to take a look at the Lionel SD40 that is reviewed in the, what issue is this? September 2016 issue of Classic Toy Trains Magazine. This is an exceptionally nice locomotive in the Burlington Northern paint scheme, and it's one of the Lionel built-to-order series. So let's take a closer look at it.
Hi, I'm Ken Johnson from Classic Toy Trains Magazine, and I'd like to introduce you to an exciting O-gauge layout that you can build. I'm standing at the controls of a 4x8-foot operating layout we call the Cascade and Timber Trail Railway. While this project layout is certainly impressive, the contemporary materials and techniques the CTT staff members use to build them are all very safe, easy, and accessible.
For a free PDF of instructions on building the 4x8-foot Cascade and Timber Trail, visit our website by clicking on the link below. This free download includes instructions on creating the layout framework, testing and transferring the track plan, finishing the foam-based foundation, assembling the track, installing wiring, and creating realistic scenery. The download is free, and you can access it by clicking on the link below.
The Burlington Northern SD40 done up in a very nice blue and green and black paint scheme. It comes fully loaded. It's got two coil couplers, two can style motors. It has the Legacy command and sound system. And let's fire this puppy up. This release of the Lionel SD40 is remarkable because as the wonderful Legacy rail sound system, the motor operation is first rate, but they also are offering these locomotives with details such as the types of battery hatches that the actual railroads ordered. So if you are a stickler for prototype accuracy, this may be the SD40 for you. If you're just a low-speed or high-speed freight operator, this one's a contender for your freight fleet. So get down to your Lionel retailer and check it out.